Once upon a time, Nicole and my mother were friends, studying karate under my grandfather. Separately, they were strong, but together, there was nothing they could not do. Until the Elmore Kumite, a ruthless martial arts tournament. Nicole was mother's kohai, her protege. But as the tournament progressed, they had to face each other in the final fight. My mother should have won easily, but your mother's fighting spirit allowed her to triumph. Dishonored before her sensei, my mother left America in shame. Nicole gave up the way of the Bushido out of sadness for losing her friend. Back in Japan, my mother trained all these years for her next fight. And now, she's back to regain her honor.
But mother will not accept this fight.
Her heart is too pure to hurt a friend.
Her soul is too noble.
Can you stop that, please?
Sorry.
They're right, though.
Mom won't fight a friend.
She may not have a choice.
Your mother has to take care of some unfinished business. Don't follow me, it's too dangerous. There's leftover ham in the fridge and some tater tots in the oven. Do not microwave them, they'll go soggy.
Yuki threatened to get Mom fired and lose the house unless she fights. We've got to stop them.
So long.
Takes ages to get anywhere on these legs.
Are you also here to stop the fight?
Yeah, but then I realized I'd probably get annihilated trying. So...
You fought well, Nicole-san, but I've been training my whole life for this moment. Let me show you what I've learned.
Impossible!
How? I have been through the most grueling training on the planet.
Which school taught you? Was it Hokuto? Was it Konoha? Or was it Mr. Miyagi?
No, it was the School of Life. I have raised three kids and one husband.
Just be friends.
I don't need your pity!
I'm sorry, Nicole. I was just jealous.
Well, you shouldn't be. You always had the best hair and house and car and butler and ponies and pony butlers.
I can't believe I tried to annihilate you.
Well, I tried to annihilate you first. Don't worry about it.
I missed you.
I missed you too.
Come on, guys.
Let's go home.
Oh, please. It was just a little argument between friends.
Yeah, no harm done.